just got the new tires and rims in. 27-inch Mega Mayhems on 12-inch ITP SS 212 rims, all blacked out.
I just actually took it for a ride and it's surprisingly smooth on the road. You know, I think it's because when you look at the tread pattern, there's never a spot where there's no tread. You know, if I show you on the stock tires, you'll see what I'm talking about a bit better. Now right here, there's that much tread on the ground. And even though those lugs are a lot bigger, it feels almost the same. Only difference is you feel the shakiness a little bit higher speed, like maybe 8 miles an hour instead of 5, but it really is just incredible. Let me get a little close up of the flame here. Keep getting my shadow in the way. Now one last thing here. You can see that it doesn't really stick out too far, the tires, but I went ahead and got some mud fenders. Let me show you real quick. I'll be installing those soon. And to make up for the power loss, I got EPI orange secondary spring and a severe duty belt. I know this won't help with the power, but I won't be going with through belts.